hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
On the stairs down. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Ready?
You first.
Look for a way up. Up we go then. Okay.
They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies. Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time. Oh boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Yeah, I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help. Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. I thought you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horsemen are chosen for Halabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. The only way across.
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it.
Yeah. Woo! Amazing. Oh, fun, right? That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
You're doing great, China.
I'll be doing better when we get to the Kraan.
Surprised we haven't seen Asav yet. Knock on wood.
Well, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the Kraan. Just a little farther to go. What?
Oh, oh, shelter!
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends. Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends, looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other. I guess it's not really his style.
Out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. It's all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Ugh. Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Well, this device looks familiar.
Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
That's it.
You did it. Door's open.
Yeah, without any help from you whatsoever.
You're welcome.
Salar and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What the Shiva?
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
horrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the Tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick! Teresa! I'm okay! Go!
Jesus, what was that?
That's awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey, correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right.